In January, we had International Kite Day. So I was kind of surprised when February 8th rolls around and it's National Kite Flying Day. We have a cut from the Bill Gaylord Collection that shows a guy having a good time. And those of you that follow, well, remember that last month I did say that sometimes you need to tell somebody to go fly a kite. Well, we're moving beyond that. So, pick a breezy day and try flying a kite yourself.